What is up, YouTube? We are back with another video. If you haven't seen my previous video that was introducing the game of Puerto Rico versus Cuba, Puerto Rico won that game. Go check it out. But today is an important moment because today we're starting a new series called Season of Interviews. And this season is all about interviewing important people. We basically started with the Curt Schilling interview, but we hadn't organized the series. But today we have El Senador por el Distrito de San Juan, Guaynabo y Aguapuena, Henry Newman Sayas, as known as my dad.
How are you doing, Munter? Nice to be with you.
First question. Why did you want to run for the Senate?
Well, I like to help people, Munter. I like to be in positions where I can help people. And here from the Senate, I can do that. Helping young boys, having a good park on, where they can play baseball, basketball, helping them pay for their coaches and other things. So the Senate gives me that opportunity to be very helpful.
I've seen you have a new office, a very big one. What do you think about your new office?
Well, it's a nice office. I receive visitors here every day, people from all over San Juan, Guaynabo y Aguasuenas, that come here to seeking help. And again, that's what I like to do. So this office is very comfortable, and here I can help people out.
Let's now get on to the sports questions. I know your favorite NFL team are the Redskins.
Yeah.
I know they're sucking this year. What two teams are making it to the Super Bowl?
Well, I agree with you. The Redskins are very bad this year. As a matter of fact, the Redskins are very bad all the years. But
what kind of a fan are you?
I know. I'm a fan. I will always be a Redskins fan, but we always lose. Anyway, I see the Kansas City Chiefs as a very good team. And on the other side, well, it's up in the air. I thought the Packers were going to be good, but they lost their top player.
Hey, that's a good analysis. What do you think about the Philadelphia Eagles with their 10-1 record?
They're very hot. They're the hottest team right now in the league. But somehow or other, I believe they're not going to make it to the finals.
Okay, I'm going right.
And I hate the Eagles because they're in the same conference as my team. That's why I hate them.
Okay, let's get now to a fanatism question. You know that the NCAA football Final Four Division I is coming up. Who do you think is going to go in the finals, and who do you think is going to win?
Crimson Tide. The Crimson Tide of Alabama gonna be champs once again. I am sure that's gonna happen. Crimson Tide.
Versus who?
Probably Miami U. The U of Miami.
Okay. Well, I have to disagree with you, Henry. I think Oklahoma Sooners are going all the way. Baker Mayfield.
They don't have a good quarterback.
What are you talking about?
Mayfield?
Yeah.
Is he good?
Yeah.
Alabama Crimson Tide versus Miami U.
You know that the NBA season started.
Yeah.
Who do you think has surprised the league right now?
New York Knickerbockers are the biggest surprise in the league, and they're going to make it to the playoffs this year. I don't know if they'll win the championship, but they're going to be in the playoffs.
Thanks, guys. And we're going with our last question. I know your alma mater is Georgetown, but you know that Duke has a very solid player as, I think his last name is Bagley the Third. He's averaging like 30 points per game. What do you think about Duke? Do you think Duke is gonna make it to the NCAA championship again?
I prefer to talk about the Georgetown Hoyas, who are 5-0, undefeated thus far. But Duke has a pretty good team. I must admit.
Thanks, Henry, for today. Thanks, Henry. Bye, YouTube. The subscriber shout out goes to Betty Rivera, Samuel Salazar, and a lady who works here, and Jose. Bye.